Alright guys, I have a quick salmon or fish cooking hack for you guys to try. All we're gonna do is to simply ensure that our salmon or fish doesn't burn. We're gonna take fresh lemon, cut the slices, and place it underneath the fish. This does two things. Not only does it add a bunch of flavor to obviously the fish that we're cooking, but it ensures that the bottom side won't burn at all. So if you guys are using a grill, you simply take your lemon slices, place them on your grill that's already preheated and cleaned. Or if you guys are using, let's say, an oven to bake, you simply take your tin foil, lay it down, lay the lemons on top, place the fish on top, let it cook, full of flavor, no burn necessary.